southbound 486 up near Welling. According to Green Nigel, the queues are back from Hatfield. There's a lane blocked southbound, but he was really not causing much of a problem. One lane is still closed on the M25 clockwise at junction 18, says M25 Dave, causing queues there. And finally, the M4 westbound junction 11, one lane is shut because of an accident. Queues now from junction 7, awful, an hour and a half delayed. More in half an hour.
Sally, thank you so much. Now for something intensely romantic.
Myself driving, so let's see if she gets hopped in it.
And desolate. Lord Howell of Guildford said distinctions had to be made between areas when discussing shale gas production. The Labour peer and Newcastle councillor Jeremy Beecham wasn't amused.
He's a nice enough champion, though, but his last job was as a foreign office minister, and I think he thinks the North East is something like a foreign country. The area has its beautiful urban spaces, but it's not an area which is short of population.
Lord Howell has apologised for any offence caused and said he didn't believe the North East was listeners. Motorists in the seaside town of North Berwick and East Lothian have been asked to check that they haven't parked on a puffing. The young birds, known as pufflings, have been wandering into town by mistake and hiding under stationary cars. And police have recovered a violin worth more than £1 million, which was stolen in London 3 years ago. The 300-year-old Stradivarius was taken from the Korean-born violinist Min Jin Kim in a cafe in London. Chief Constable Andy Trotter from British Transport Police says Miss Kim is delighted.
When we told her that we got it back, she was dancing around the room using her own words and was very, very happy indeed. These are so rare, and there's not only financial attachment, there's obviously a very emotional attachment to instruments of this nature and value. And I think everybody's very, very happy indeed.
How was your lunch?
And the weather. Good. Showers will fade away this evening, leaving a mostly dry night in northern areas, and occasional rain will develop across southern and some central parts.
BBC News at 3:06,
are next at 7.
Yeah. How much did it cost you?
Pardon?
How much did it cost you?